wanted to believe in the hands of love.